Steven, move.
Chapter 12.
Okay. Just keep saving for a bit more.
Excuse me, sir. May I have my glasses back?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Here you go. Cereza, how did you get such magical glasses?
The glasses aren't magic, silly. I can see the monsters without them.
Monsters? Not quite. So, has Bayonetta, I mean your mom, been fighting these big bad monsters for a long time?
Mummy is a witch, and witches protect people and are very strong. When I grow up, I'll be strong too, and I'll protect my mummy.
Wait, you think witches do what? Oh, forget it. No point in arguing with a little kid. I'll manage on my own.
I'm sure you will.
Nice.
To amuse me, Cheshire. I suppose that's your next target?
Does he see her now, or is she, like, not?
You didn't cry while I was gone, did you?
Oh, it's band-aided on.
Good.
Bayonetta, no matter how I ask, no matter how many times, you always say the same thing.
Come now, Kitty. You know it was
a misunderstanding. You're so stubborn, you know that? My father, he was a journalist too. In fact, he was twice the man I could ever hope to be. He was obsessed with one case his entire career, a case so bizarre it took over his life. They could have made a movie of the details. The followers of darkness, the Umbra Witches, and their light world counterparts, the Lumen Sages, controlling everything with a power known as the Eyes of the World. Then, the Light and Dark Clans suddenly disappeared from their medieval home in Europe. You may be familiar with the town. You're standing in it. Welcome to Vigrid. 500 years later.
Oh.
500 years.
The flashback was so rough for me to control it, right? Like, mad.
The behest of the powers that be sought to lead their fractured world towards peace. They both possessed an eye.
I have to, like, charge up this controller more, even though the Switch, not Switch Pro, the Wii U Pro is, like, excellent battery life. This has been a lot of vibrations.
Their spirit of cooperation did not last. For amongst them, a pair of young star-crossed lovers conceived a child that sent the clans on a path to ruin. The woman was thrown in jail, and the man exiled from his clan.
Oh, Romeo and Juliet.
The child remained with the Umbra, raised as a black sheep even amongst the darkness. Since the balance between light and dark had been lost, both clans spiraled into decay. Legend had it that the two eyes could be united to control reality itself. And this legend fueled ambition and desire, leading to a myriad of battles between the clans. In fact, it led to their mutual destruction.
Oh.
My father was mocked for buying such a fairy tale. However, I believed his story. And I believe it more than ever now that I've found you. The memory of the clan lingers on, despite the passing of 500 years. What on earth was my father searching for? And why did he have to die for it? I have to discover the truth with my own eyes. That's why I haven't given up my chase for it. Or you. The head of the Ithaval group, the multinational that dominates Vigrid, recently tried to sell an enormous gemstone on the black market. If he isn't selling out in the open, it means we're going to have to acquire it by other means.
We borrow it.
And that starts by sneaking onto that jet.
A tiny mirror.
Mummy, are you looking for something?
I am.
How did you lose it?
Little one, do you have anything you really like? Something really important to you?
Yes, this. I love it.
Flashback time.
Where did you get this?
You gave it to me, Mummy, for my birthday.
When you love something, never lose it. Understand, little one? You must keep it safe, close to your heart.
Real child actor. Oh boy. That moment of peace was a bit short, eh? Where did she fall into? Just inside, there was like a window or something? I don't know. Well, left behind. This is a different setting. Good. Oh, this thing's breaking apart. Good. Take that. Oh, flute. It took that long to load it up, huh? Kinda. It's like hair magic. Things are a bit nasty here, eh? This is a, revive, okay. Maybe I'm accidentally, like, making this game harder for me for the fact I'm not using any items. Too busy hoarding money. Got the lore book. Oh boy. Oh gosh. Oh no. Up in a fight. Oh, why is it these guys? See, self in there. Which time now, of course. Okay. No. That'll do. Did I get hit? Yeah, that was all the same. Okay, well. Oh, I'm gonna go buy some stuff. Breaking this. Oh gosh. Totally not dangerous in any manner. I love these action sequences, just great.
Oh,
where she is. Now. My, aren't we attached to our precious little one? Do you like it when she calls you mummy? You're absolutely delusional. If I leave her, he'll never shut up about it. And his whining is twice as irritating as anything the child could muster. You've quite the tongue when it comes to curling round the truth. And what about you? What are you hiding? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think these might mean something to you. I've no need for worthless junk. Oh.
Okay. Oh. Did she just do that? Oh gosh, where is she fighting? Oh gosh. Yep, she was the one attacking me during the... Okay, yep. Okay. Wow. She just has that. Oh boy. Crashed it. There's a motorcycle. Oof. I love this sort of thing. Oh gosh, it's still going, okay. Ooh. Get ready. Oh, it's A this time. Oh, that was a fun fight. Gotta buy more healing items now again. Oh boy. Let me go buy some healing items real quick. Let me see. Oh, the water's rising. Oh gosh, uh-oh. Is it? No, it's like waves. Good. Camera. There she is. Gosh. Put down. Oh gosh, wait, I screwed up. Oh gosh. How come they're able to be in there with no issue? Yeah, let's put her into like the electrified water, that seems good. Wrong button, there we go. I was hoping I would have like hit below. Oh, time to use some healing. Yeah, man. Please. Can I just keep doing this? It's become a human chainsaw. Time to go. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Where the heck? There it is. Oh, I have to fight these. Wow, okay, that... Wait, no, no, no. I thought I died. Like, no frames here, my gosh. Rev, or is it stuck there for now? Gosh, I wonder if the frame rate is better here in the Switch version. I doubt it, but you know, the Switch is technically stronger, I guess. Technically. I'm sure on PC would have been like pretty fine. But I have it on Wii U, so I'm playing the Wii U version. That'll do. Number moon. Twelve. There we go, that's the trophy I'm used to.